Hello everyone, welcome to the next video of Plants vs Zombies Garden Warfare 2. This video we're gonna do both the Dave Bot 3001 quest and Dr Fizzican quest. Also, when I try the or showcase characters in multiplayer, I may do private play, maybe multiplayer, because I've heard of issues with multiplayer. So it's basically the same robot. Wait, is it actually the day? And that's Agent Citron. I'm trying to shoot the shrimp first. Now for the corn. It kind of makes sense how there's pirates in the trunk to steal gifts, because pirates are thieves, or are they? Now for Rose. I knew it. It's there. I'm still kinda, yeah. This fight also looked weird. Mm. Really, I got vanquished. No, we're hurting it. If I lose this gift, then I cannot retry. Or I can retry, but I must get it back to the Citron. No. That was very close. Dave bought its gift. I must get back my health first. Almost fell to the water. But how can we reach there? We have to swim. There's a gift inside. You heard that sound effect from Crazy Dave? This has never been played in anything else right there. Now we can do a zombie quest. You forward an I letter, physician. You forward I am Dr. Physician. You're not going to school because you're a zombie. Not working for a zombie. Well, that I'm not terrible. Something strange. Hang about him. Okay. There are some dolphin blasters. What plants? Oh, we're coming. He's actually good against nearby plants. Oh, one plant left. Now for the SB. That was very short. I'm gonna be chemist. No. Brain bats. Something should have happened here. Probably should have equipped the heal station instead of heal beam of science. That must help. She brains. Ouch. And that was a very big knockback, actually. I'm going to do that so I'll revive. I want to wait with that timer. Super Brain is down. That was too late. Deadbeard. I hope Imp is going to be a great survivor. Hold on. I cannot turn on my charger yet. Also, the recorder will stop. I'm good vanquished for some reason. Hold on. Charger's on. We look stuck. We're stuck.
What is this?
Without the self-revive, I would have lost. Yes, the Hypno Flower Queen. In Garden Warfare 2, she's just a super boss. Whatever. In Battle of Naval, she's also a boss, which I prefer. Now we have to survive. And why am I just low in health? No, EMP is down. Goats are unrevivable. I'm the only one coming. Zombos, you're coming. It was there we started. Yes, it was there. It's a sad sound. What if we could distract him with candy? Citron, Rose, and Corn. I accidentally used two abilities. I tried. There's more zombies than wait, did one of them bombs explode off of the other one? Oh, also I should be Citron this turn. The peel shield lasts too long. I would prefer a shield that was stronger and lasted shorter. Now Rogues begins. Now it's currently corn time. Off of a boss wave, my law piece read for this. I must run. I can't do melee against Gargantua. P-Gatling. I must recover. I knew it's Citron was actually down. Why did I not think that corner was doing the revive job? I'm just not trying to be sick. Come on, I need a lot of resistance. What is that purple smoke? These look like space cosmic things or a dark curse or magic thing. This looks like something with a verse of a garden. I know what this is already. Was it pirate? Well, what pirate? Went across a pie, not across a pirate. Captain Smasher. Whatever I called him. It looks like he's immortal with these purple skulls. Captain Smasher could be a possible boss in Battle for Naval, but only if it was not cancelled. Survive. All my three other zombie allies got vanquished, and they're not coming in the next quests. What does that mean with them? They should be not be back in storm mode, but they will be back in their video showcases. I think the current corner is going to survive. Come on, corn. Citron, you can revive rolls. Corn. Citron! Rose, Curl Corner, Loppy got vanquished. Loppy got vanquished, somehow Chemist survived. Imp got vanquished, somehow Citron survived. They'll be back. Oh. But does that mean I'm going to be Citron instead of Loppy? I think so. Thank you. Open up. Not a goat. An army to deal with hypnophore? Gene Arrow's back. How do you remember me when there was a foot soldier meeting you? It's funny that my chemist met you before. And who's there? Some sky troopers. The zombie elite air squad. ZEAS. I think it says or attack from air and they're not expected. Don't know what air is, but it's very dangerous. Air is like like blank things and nothing. I mean, launch the sky trooper. Oh, you get shot there. The cannon was too dangerous. Activate teleporter. Some brown coats. Oh, no, I won't have. What is Harry mean? What is it? Not all zombies are 100% smart, but some zombies, it started with a group of six. But what zombies could be started with whatever. Chemist, marine biologist, physicist, Dr. Toxic, and two more. Chemist, whatever the fifth is called. Astronaut. Most of the six first scientists. Scientists are actually smart. Not enough. Cone hats. They could have bucket hats. And there's some giga gargantuars. Giga torchwoods. Now it's a giga backlaw. And there's five giga torchwoods. Thank you. creating hell. This is where I recover my health, this tunnel. Smoldering madness or berserk mode, whatever, the blue flames. Some seconds before respawn. The Ginkgo guards were supposed to be vanquished soon. This could prove his garbager has been damaged. Teleporter. That's not so army. We need like 300 of zombies. We already have that. I didn't assemble here. One Gargantuan, one Skytrooper, three cone heads. Something's wrong with the teleporter. They just got vanquished. Of course it is not gonna work. Gene error is bad as teleporting. Captain Smasher. I asked for a large crusted pie, but Dave thought he said a large crusted pirate. Also, why Frosted Creek? Classic Heroes Assemble. Jolly Rogers, bait. The zombies are coming. Remain joy. And there's Captain Smasher. Sunflower. You see that? Curse of Captain Smasher. Easter. I guess curse me consumes you. Cactus. Sunflower down. How have I never seen that message? Or I've not seen that. Chomper. Bite his back or other things, something. He cannot be swallowed, I know. Sunflower? I knew it. Sunflower warped another place. I tried to hit him for a goop. Also, why does the music change into objective music? If I were Pocket, I would just keep the Captain Smasher challenge. I mean, Captain Smasher theme while the curse is active. Peace shooter, finish smasher. We vanquished him. Curse proof. Achievement. Chomper. Cactus. Vanquish with plan. Classic zombies, vanquish match royal hypnophob. Mm-hmm. Are you sure Zom was? Oh, sorry. Why does this remind me that nightcaps are coming with these mushrooms? Now for roll hypnoflower, she's coming. Snaps her petals, you wake up vanquished. That was a quote when that comes when you fight royal hypnoflower elite valve naval, but I've not done that. Anyways, scientist begins by attacking her. We must stop these flower healers. So that flower royal hypno don't get back health. Charging off. Super good fight. Poly-leaf or polymorph. All-star. Wait, yes, all-star. Worthy opponent. Or is it? Is it? Reptile 011 must be the one eating pollen of us. There's no timer with the heat full of leaves. It's in Balfour. I've watched someone do Elite Royal Hypnoflower. That's why I know it. And Balf Nibble on Sunflower Queen. Elite boss fight. Engineer. If it's all the rule, we'll be right back. I need to see the side of our queen. And hurt her. Once Solder is back, he's gonna finish Flower Queen. With his team. Not just alone. What's that song? What a trip. Your victories. A purple crossover for the flower. Plants are going to talk first. When I become the L.E.A.F agent or an agent, the sound of it plays is like a normal victory theme for plants, but for zombies it's not a normal victory theme, it's another ominous track. I could have been Citron for this. My piece is on top of this, whatever. Fizzican. My GitHub is number 4. You have to listen. Big, the video had a big hypno laughing. Kind of a scary gargoyle for special. I can use rocket jump. That was two big bosses to fight today. This is the end of the video, but not the end of the series. I thank you all for watching me play the game. I hope you also have fun, and goodbye for now.